Bristol Last Great Coliseum. Death Stormer was your pole sitter, and we are off.
Okay, Ty Dillon, let's not do that.
Jeff, you're falling.
So high. Okay. Okay.
Oh, okay. I know.
I'm just going to let this all pace out.
These cars are handling great. Okay, so we're jinxing the real race. So far, Joey Logano is still trailing. Looks like Joey Logano might mess up Matt Kenseth's race. Eric Almirola? What if Eric Almirola is sixth? Oh, hi, no doubt. Thanks for moving me out of the way. No problem. It's just bumping. It's just racing.
It wasn't. Yeah, what I'm trying to do with them. That's the sad part.
Oh, I know. It's the bubble. The bubble is loose.
The bubbling run here at Bristol is already being done in the first five laps.
Yep. Don't overcorrect. It's too easy to do that. Oops. I'm getting you again.
Okay, car.
Oh, okay. No doubt.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
No, they haven't wrecked. And no! When I say that, they wreck.
Oh shit! Oh my gosh! The leaders just got into each other.
22 just like
it just
weird...
got real up there. Oh shit!
Andrew.
Oh, caution's out. Caution. Slow run down. Emmerich just like piled in the.
We can race.
Fine, right?
That's just one of the many problems that we're
I'm not putting that. In.
Rick!
I'm not doing tire. Is anybody else doing tire pressures here? It's like impossible.
Me. You can do it.
I already got my zip.
I got one of the first pit stalls, so freaking it's impossible for me to get pressures in.
Alright, you guys are allowed to pit a second time, but if you pitted, you have to pit again. You are not allowed to skip it. If you pitted this time, you have to pit the next time. And I just got shot.
So we go pace speed around or just speed?
Yeah, pace speed around. Hit again.
Storm.
I think I might try to make an adjustment.
That was second.
Yes.
Well, might as well take as much time as I need now. I'm not going to get the lead off of this.
So at this point, Death and Willie still can't see each other, correct?
It might have lost money or something with that.
Oh, Emirates gone.
Oh, he just
oh, it's a good thing we pitted again. Here we go.
Okay. Great driver. Thank you.
Yeah, I was racing here in NR 2003, and then I forgot that they had the pit road on the back stretch and the pit road on the front stretch. They were connected by a wall. I forgot about that.
Oh, wait, what? They were connected by a wall?
Yeah, both walls were connected. I think they got rid of that so they can make more room.
They did that one year.
I know you all. I'm at 42. Alright, anywhere
which
in the box.
Which is a good speed.
Anywhere in the box.
What the crap is the box?
Are you blind?
Yes.
Okay.
You
blind? I'm just gonna hang in the back like I promised, Thomas. Oh, okay,
that's
Willie! Alright, that's, oh yeah, I don't count cars in the first lap. I actually really kept it. I can't count it. I didn't do
ocean.
Oh, alright, well that's one. It was clearly one.
Oh no!
No doubt you... Caution.
Overcorrection?
I told you, overcorrection. Oh, okay, death of karma. Well, yeah, they kind of were not again.
Wait, who?
You were inside Karma's orbit.
Go
wait, can you see Karma?
Yeah, I can see Karma. It was just that we got each other around each other.
Yeah. Two tires. Oh my gosh, two tires is literally like 15 seconds.
Great
team.
Ayn's just hoping it's not looser than snot.
Ooh, Tron got this. Oh, it's tight. It's tight and Karma got in there.
Oh, shoot.
Now it's loose.
Trying to get. I gave you a little lane
toy. No! Oh, no! Keep it. Get the gap. Oh, my gosh. He's going to get tight. This is. Oh, slide. Oh, my gosh. Keep it. Just keep it going.
No!
Double sawtooth.
No!
I bubble saw too.
Bubble is everybody.
Dang it, that went too long. That's one car.
Only one car. One car.
Sorry, Sawtooth. I couldn't do much.
Oh shoot, no.
Just saying right now, I'm about to lose everybody.
That was a bubble, man. I was freaking trying to back off because I knew I was going to freaking bubble you.
That's all my fault right there, guys. I'm sorry. We were doing pretty good, though, but then, like, nobody let off,
shit. You... Someone back off.
Oh, yeah, definitely no.
Oh, my
fuck.
Oh my god, cancer.
Oh, Deathstormer and Willie are,
cancer!
No, karma! Oh, what a save.
Oh, I'm sorry, Willie. I'm trying to save the car. It was loose all the way off of that.
Oh god.
Deathstormer!
No doubt! I'm there!
I gave you the whole lower lane!
Oh,
caution.
It's not everybody. Taking a shit.
Oh, yes. It literally was. I mean, when I was.
This car.
Okay, Willie's got the lead.
Fuck.
Why not?
If that's not the definition of fun, I don't know what is.
I need long runs.
I swear, can we mean?
I'm about to say we need long runs with like a spread out field. I mean, we can do it. It's just
that first run was pretty much the best run we've had all race.
That one run just snapped. No, we all
got it. I'm sorry. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I can't even see what the leader is. So I have no idea.
Oh, Willie got wheel skin there. Willie, all right?
Oh, he just stayed out on all their tires. That's
okay. Oh, good point. Yeah. Not nothing.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm backing down.
Oh,
I can't. There's no way I can get the lead because I saw two. Oh,
there's Wicked Fast.
Never again on old tires.
Didn't hit. Okay.
That tire wasn't the time you placed your old tire.
Yeah, it was kind of the wrong time. Now you know not to make that decision. Oh my gosh. Hello, safer barrier.
Oh,
I'll see you there.
Holy crap. Whoa. No
decking
off.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
They go back in again, though. Hey. Black flag 20. Black flag 20. Throw it out, gang.
Thank you.
Illegal passing.
Death was getting close to us, so I thought we should go. Ford's in to go.
Illegal passing.
In theory, the shit's high enough.
Toyotas have won too many races. We need to get Ford back.
NASCAR fan, I don't want to, like, bubble you here.
Yeah, don't. I'm gonna freaking, you know, block you since you blocked me at Watkins Glen.
Oh, okay. If you're gonna do that.
Yeah, man.
No!
That's not gonna work. I'm actually gonna do this for
personally,
you.
I liked the way that Watkins Glen turned out.
I don't.
I might break check, too.
Yeah, because you bubbled me for it.
That's okay, you bubbled my teammate out of the way for it.
What teammate? Oh.
Demon?
I'm about to say my
2-tall
don't count.
I never touched
2-tall.
Demon, I think I passed him on that freaking.
If it was 2-tall, I wouldn't even have brought it up. 2-tall's on his share of bubbles.
Oh, Karma, we're teammates. Come on.
I think we should have a competition caution lap 35.
No.
Bad weather. Bad weather.
Tell me about it. This damn squirrel keeps going across my front bumper.
I sure it wasn't a cat?
No, it wasn't Garfield.
Yeah, I remember that. There's oil in the trap. Walker's like, I don't need to shot
you. Are you kidding me? Excuse me.
Well, that's a fucking run to a certain extreme.
I never dropped like a rock in a long time.
I thought this shit was tying up, but it's just...
See, if I'm behind somebody, then I find ways to get faster around them. And if I'm, like, just alone, I can't really run.
Excuse me, you still bacon.
Uh-huh. Oop, sorry, Karma, I got a little slow there. Let you go.
Car, why?
It's only at short tracks a NASCAR fan lets people pass him. Wow, I've never dropped like a rock like that in such a long time. That's sad.
Oh, come on.
Well, that's the last thing I wanted to think about. I mean, I never caused... I mean, I bubbled one person, okay? I didn't cause every single wreck.
One person plus the rest of the field.
Okay. But I didn't mean to. Like, I don't just go out and say, oh, I'm going to wreck you. I mean, unless I'm really pissed off at you.
Buddy,
okay?
You did that, and I hate to break it to you. You haven't done it since, but that's what you did.
Rumor has it, NASCAR fan. They say you wrecked the whole field. Is that true?
I'm sorry.
Rumor has it, he's a break checker, too.
Yeah, I can break check. I'll admit that one, but, you know. I don't go out and wreck people on purpose, unless I'm really that mad at them.
Like you were that night at Brooklyn.
That was not that mad. Let's not talk about that night, okay?
Why not? Good. Night.
Yeah, you have a biased opinion.
We've been good right now, so, you know. Actually, I have not been doing good at all. I'm dropping like a rock.
The whole race. That would be crazy.
Like, I'm literally just going to go make a pit stop because I can't even drive them.
Do it for the fans.
Hey, my right rear is yellow, okay? I don't want anyone to complain about that.
Dude, you even went to pit row.
My right front is orange, really.
I want my right front.
Oh, that's the bad kind of problem right there.
There goes my car. It does not like to run.
Yeah, I was about to say, mine dropped
holy
early.
Shit. I tapped the wall into the yellow rotor. Gotta love this.
Well, the lead's tightening up now, that's for sure. I'm trying to keep it off the wall. No. I'm just gonna try to hold this car out to the end. I was doing good on that long run, that's for sure, so I don't know what I was doing. Oh, death. Death, there's something about you and just making these odd pit stops whenever you want to.
I had a red rotor.
Oh, okay. That's a good thing you did pit. Like at Michigan, you were all... Well, because you had a going in. Or you had an end of down.
Yeah. And I had a red rotor, but I know he didn't do it on purpose, but so I took it and moved me under the right.
I hope they repaired that, because I forgot to click the repair button.
He still did it, but I don't care. I'm just trying to get around you guys.
I need to pass Legend.
If this was actually a four position.
Go.
Man, my crew chief is right now the flat tire. It's so bad. Karma just smacked the wall.
I did.
Oh shit! I just now did. Yeah, so you can get the rotor. Oh, well, I just passed you. Clear
right. Fuck that! I'm pitting. This.
I'm pitting.
Yeah, I just got loose. 43 pitting.
41 pitting.
I just got like loose out of nowhere.
Yeah, I saw
two. Uh oh, this is gonna end badly.
Come on, scrap!
Yeah, you a
20?
You need some fuel, I think you should change
those tires out. Stand in mind. Okay, guys, get ready. My car was sideways that entire run.
Yeah,
can't believe I
and I've washed up the track.
It's completely perfect until 20 laps of the run.
Yeah, man, like, as soon as I lost after the third
green
lap, it was great.
Like, pit stops at Bristol, people. We're witnessing history.
No,
history
just,
in the
making. Same again.
We are going to have to make one more stop, that's for sure. Worse. Oh, now the car's like perfect. Oh, Sawtooth is ghost.
Yeah.
Oh, I just hit him. We might lose him.
Yeah,
we are gonna lose
him. So.
Well, that's
honestly, good. We're at the point.
We're at halfway, anyways. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. If it lags anymore, we will do a shortened race. Or a shortened one, add on.
Legend and Nodot, have you pitted yet? Oh yeah, Nodot.
We still haven't passed.
I was just waiting for somebody to grab the lead.
Gosh dang it, Legend.
Oh.
That is one car.
Shout out, just spawned.
That is one car.
You're good.
Whoa, Willie, my bad there. Got a little
Legend
too high in gear.
I'm gonna try and pass because I got better tires.
Alright, Legend is leading.
Alrighty.
Caution. Pits will be closed until
Willie drop.
Fabulous. My car was awesome.
My car is not even know what to do to this.
My car is not even not loose anymore.
I'm literally driving this car like I just got this car off the streets and I'm trying to race it around the racetrack. I mean, technically it is at, like,
my car's fine, like, the first 10 laps.
Well, you didn't find a stock... I would be pretty weird if you found a stock car in the middle of the street. Oh, wait. That happened.
Okay,
yeah,
I got second.
44.
I'm happy about that.
What?
I just say Legend is going to start.
Flat tire. I told you.
See how long we can hold this high line. That was long. Karma. Yep. It just.
Whoa.
Oh.
Very no.
I can't move.
Yeah.
Traffic jam.
Oh. Okay.
All I hear is banging metal behind
just,
me.
I'm just getting pushed. Oh, because. Freaking Death and Willie got into each other. That's what moved me out of the way. Just a karma, because he broke my momentum.
If they're right behind me, I'm moving.
Yeah, about to say. Kind of pass them.
Oh, shit, I got a leg.
Whoa! That was close, Willie. Got back on the track.
I got a leg right there.
Yeah, you'd like turn
not inside
left.
Of each other anymore.
You turn left out of nowhere. No, actually, you two were spread out. You were in front of Willie for a while.
Oh, he had the light switch.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, now the car's tight.
Oh,
oh
shoot.
Wait, now
trying
it's
trying to
back. Oh, I got a rotor down, that's why.
I can't use the high side. Hard really
yeah, trying. You're dropping like a rock, too. Actually, you're.
No, I started sick. So
yeah, you. Oh, no! Whoa!
Trying to get,
okay.
Trying to get past Note out. Can't have
that's
the preferred line anytime I'm near him.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm gonna have to take this thing because I can't even turn it now. Gosh darn it! Man.
The leader is 4 seconds in front. He's coming low. Low side's clear. Car two back. Now you're clear. Looks like you've worn the right tire down.
Willie, I'm pitting this time. Whole hub broken. Alright, 40 here coming back on the track.
Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced. Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys. You're two laps.
Gotta make it two laps.
Okay,
this is great.
Let's go.
I think
you
have the
tires
one last.
Well,
tires.
I was looking
you
at.
You have enough fuel. You have fuel, but you don't have tires.
You don't know what my tire pressures are, so. I'm just gonna drive as smooth as can be.
Heck, I know what's around the field.
I got another strategy. Guess that pit wasn't that bad. Caution.
Great. What happened to you, Karma? Could you,
I was pitting.
I'm gonna take the
wave. Oh, whatever you do, get off of the low side, because we're trying to play. I told you those
tires wouldn't last. Alright, taking that wave, Ram.
I just hope for another caution.
Yeah, as I was saying, that's all I
would want. Loose yeah. Like this.
Actually, that's where he's supposed to be.
Just time by.
Yep, just time by. Yeah, death is going to be below you, really. Green. Now I can hook forward another caution.
Is death a lap down or not?
No, he's on the lead lap. But he's still to the left of you. Still to the left of you. You guys are inside each other. Oh man, I just squeezed that cat.
Alright, Death, I have a red rotor.
It's alright.
Oh, now Death, shit, my bad. You and Lily got into each other. That's fine.
Well, where is he now?
He's way ahead
gone,
of us.
He's gone.
He's fine.
Oh,
okay.
Frick! I clipped the apron, trying to freaking give Karma room, so...
Toyota's on my butt. Oh no! Yikes. My bad. That's one car.
That was like a complete cluster. Two laps down, NASCAR fan!
I'm one lap down, and I'm trying to get out of your guys' way, but I'm getting rammed up. So, you know. I don't know how else to put it.
Frick!
And then, you know. If you gave me a little bit more room, then there would have been an easier path to get around me.
You're also the one lap down and we'll play. Karma, I really don't need to be mean, but like I'm gonna be lap, you're lap down.
I'm just really loose.
Please let me by, because I don't want to get wrecked if you're really that loose.
I'm really loose too, I can't keep it straight.
You need to pass
that 22. The tire's
blowing, you're worn out. It's gonna
happen.
We all do.
Yeah. Love every fucking restart. Ever since I started 5th, I've had a red rotor.
Oh my gosh. Still going. Okay, now I've got an orange rotor.
I have two yellow rotors.
We've been here before, buddy. Come on. Does
he have the
inside?
I have
faith that it would stay green or go away, but...
Fucking Wonder Woman.
I'm drifting in every corner now.
I just popped my tire.
Caution. Yep, I'm about to pop mine.
Okay. Let's gas her up. We need to get those worn tires off. Crews on the wall and ready.
Oh shoot, repair it. Okay. Ooh.
I just need to be up front. I can compete with the leaders. It's just that.
You can say that. Everyone could fucking say that if they had the lead, they'd win the race, but.
Well, I mean, like, on that, 2 runs ago, I was definitely closing on ledge, but then I got a yellow rotor midway through, and then like, my car just went to complete shit.
Alright, what do you want?
Oh, wait, I just realized something.
I made this rule.
No matter how many laps down you are, you only get one back. It doesn't matter where you're at, whether you're lucky dog or not. So, I mean, I'm just going to stay one lap down, but technically I could have gotten our lap back. I thought I would have gotten one. Yeah. So technically, if you're a lap down in any situation, you get one back. If you're 2 laps down, you get 2 down.
Well,
or you get one back. Oops. My bad.
I can't fucking get a break, can I?
Nobody can. Go around there. Just got tight and loose.
Do move him if you have to. I can't because Deathstormer dies it in every corner.
No more caution.
Oh, he's
pretty
you.
Soon. No more cautions pretty soon. Man.
Oh my gosh, Deathstormer, I'm done.
Breaking, dude.
Oh, shoot.
I tried braking as best as I could, but whenever I freaking brake and it was out, my car went up the track.
I still got screwed out of that one.
I'm a lap down, so I don't even know. Okay, well, you guys kept rolling. You didn't spin out completely.
I got wrecked by a lap tire. Kind of funny.
Yeah, he did. Alright, well, no more talking.
Yeah, sorry. And I was a lap down too, so I didn't even think about it. It came by too quickly.
Damn, I got nothing.
I have
one
of my best chances of winning.
Yep. I shouldn't even be racing Nodat right now. I mean, I'm a lap down.
What place is this over here?
He's in third.
You're
in second.
This finish should secure me.
Alright, well, Legend's in the chase. What type of bullshit was that race? Why is Briscoe always the shittiest one? Damn, that was...